Well, the truth of the matter is, this baby does not remember, does not resemble the member. And she's not resembling Sister Arise. Did I get that name right? I still remember. They don't know that name. Come to the side. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Who does the baby resemble?
Pastor.
You know what I'm laughing especially? Roger said the baby resembled him. Come and come, Roger, come. Look at the baby and look at Roger. Praise the Lord. This one is special from above.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And the God that gave you this one will give you the next one, twin girls.
Amen.
Amen.
And the next one, there'll be one on my right hand, there'll be one on my left hand.
Amen.
And all of you that are saying amen, God will bless you also in Jesus'
name. Amen.
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 This is the house of children.
Yes.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
God is doing it here in Jesus' name. Our time is gone. Will you please stretch your hand for the blessing of this baby? Committing his time to the hands of the Lord. Even as we dedicate her. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. That the hands of the Lord be upon her. That the power of God will rest upon her. That the glory of God be made manifest in her life. That the purpose for which she has been created will be fulfilled unhindered. In the name of Jesus, pray that the Lord will keep her. The Lord will preserve her. The Lord will prosper and perfect her. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
For this wonderful gift, God we praise you. God we worship you. Thank you, Father. for your anointing.
In Jesus' name we pray. Ancient of Days, we come before thee. In the presence of all these saints that are here in the house, we come with unity of faith, presenting unto thee this child, Grace Christine Biote. We sanctify her.
Amen.
And the name, in the name of God the Father.
Amen.
In the name of God the Son.
Amen.
In the Holy Spirit, by the Holy Spirit of God, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We pray that the hands of God will be upon her.
Amen.
The power of God will rest upon
Amen.
Her. The blessings of God be multiplied unto her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We pray, Lord of God, that this child will grow
Amen.
In the wisdom,
Amen.
In the knowledge,
Amen.
In the understanding,
Amen.
And the power of the Lord
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Grace Christine Biote, we declare today, no weapon that is formed against you will prosper.
Amen.
We declare today that you will serve the Lord.
Amen.
You will serve your generation.
Amen.
You will be a blessing.
Amen.
And the word of your time will bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We declare today, grace received by your team. The God of favor will give unto you the gates of your enemies to possess in Jesus' name. Oh, grace, by your take, Christine. We declare that by the power of the Lord, you will be a light that shines in the darkness of the world in Jesus' name. Father Lord, as we dedicate this time unto thee, nothing will snatch away from you. Nothing will kill her before her time.
Amen.
When the time comes for her to walk, she will walk.
Amen.
When the time comes to speak, she will speak.
Amen.
Oh Lord, oh God, we pray that the blessings of life will never be delayed coming to her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We sanctify her.
Amen.
We dedicate her.
Amen.
In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
It is well with you, child.
Amen.
It is well with you, child.
Amen.
It is well with you, child.
Amen.
From this point onward,
Amen.
Goodness,
Amen.
Mercy
Amen.
Shall follow you
Amen.
All the days of your life.
Amen.
You will dwell in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
You will dwell in the will of the Lord.
Amen.
You will live by the power of the Lord
Amen.
Forever
Amen.
And ever.
Amen.
Your parents will rejoice over you.
Amen.
Your siblings will be happy for your sake.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We are grateful.
Oh.